the bottom line is fecal sludge management is going to be part of our sewage, sanitation, excreta and pollution story of cities. We need to plan for it, we need to plan deliberately, and we need to get it right.